By that line, though, constant movement, short little passes, spin off your check, get to the front of the net, puck possession.
Make bench to play it. Murray gives to Tenkrat. Tenkrat, nice hip check thrown. Far side by Rafalski. Mara keeps it in at the near point. John Madden tries to push it out, gets it left side to Breland. Breland for Pandolfo, shot, score! Brodeur goes to the corner to retrieve the water bottle and put it back on top of the net. Zajac gives to Langenbrunner, who scores. In the middle of a line change. Legal hand pass in the defensive zone for New Jersey. Langenbrunner to the Boston end. Eliash drops it back. Takes the feed. Toivonen, great save on the one-timer by Eliash. Then Toivonen seals it at the post. Holds on for the faceoff.
Well, if you're looking for some
far wing to Sturm, Toivonen gets off. Extra attacker on for Boston. Bergeron back to the line. Milan Yurchina drive into a screen. Score! Off the bench, Mark Savard, who replaced Toivonen, gets the goal for Boston. Rafalski for Gomez. Rafalski one-timer, Toivonen save. Gomez in the corner, bothered by Bergeron. Puck loose, Stewart tried to clear, blocked and kept in by Eliash. Snakes it back to Rafalski at the line. Far side shot, great save, Toivonen! Chara bats it length of the ice for Boston. Is it not a high stick if you're a foot off the ice? Eliash for Zajac, back to Eliash. What a save by Hannu Toivonen! Save of the game so far for Toivonen. Bruins the other way. Murray for Tenkrat. Shot blocked high and wide. Good duck. Primo. Back in comes Mowers. Mowers spun around near wing. Got it to Primo. Shot save. Brodeur on Wayne Primo. Devil Rasmussen for New Jersey. Backhand shot, score. As great as Toivonen has been all night, he gives up a soft one here, and the Devils extend their lead to a pair of goals at 3-1.
Boston penalty is number 41, Andrew Albert. Jimmy is charging. Jimmy is roughing.
Well, they call Rafalski for a charge and Alberts for a charge. Eliash shot, score. Rifles it over the shoulder of Hannu Toivonen. Devils extend their lead now 4-1.
I mean,
some of their decisions have been poor ones. And Pandolfo sets up a goal there. Breland gets the goal for the Devils. It's now a 5-1 lead.
Well, this is the example.